Anthony Sullivan here. I'm not thirsty, go fuck yourself. Let me tell you why aliens visit our planet from time to time. They come here to study our smart mops. The smart mop is an ancient Mesopotamian artifact that we've recently started to manufacture. Allow me to show you how this bitch works. First, get the mop wet. Then drop Chucky Finster's hair right on your mess. Whether it be misplaced diarrhea or fluoroantimonic acid, it's no match for the smart mop. Now the most incredible feature of the smart mop is you can actually use it for a game of Limbo. Feast your eyes on this. I'm the fucking Limbo champion. You can shove the smart mop up a crocodile's asshole, absorb the ass juice, put it in a glass, and save it for later. It's the perfect beverage for any meal. Now picture this, you son of a bitch. There's someone going door to door selling sand. They drop it on your floor and try to clean it up by blasting it with ketchup. But then they sneeze and their titties empty their mustard tanks on your floor. How the fuck are you gonna clean that up? Now ordinarily you just call the men in black or brush it under the refrigerator. But with the smart mop you can pulverize that shit. There's no such thing as a mess if you own a smart mop. Here at Smart Mop Headquarters we call messes smart mop snacks. No sweeping, no vacuuming, get ready to take a vacation, it's saving you time. You shit on your smart mop, it doesn't mind. You trying to drown your smart mop, you must be a fucking psychopath. It's also machine washable. Don't ever eat diapers again. It'll save you money on paper towels, then you can take that money you save and throw it in your trash can. The smart mop is the perfect weapon to slaughter string mops, sponge mops, and it can protect you if you're being hunted by a broom. You dropped lotion on your floor, but the smart mop is there to help. Your wood floor is dangerous, but the smart mop will make it safe. Is tumbleweed a problem for you? It's not for the smart mop. Here's a woman fingering a toilet. And here's a smart mop cleaning up the bubblegum squirts the toilet left behind. Read a poem to my wiener, and I'll give you $20. And I'll give you 3 super chamois cloths. You can erase milk with them, put them on top of the world's smallest rug. It's a $10 value that you get for free. You can now treat your smart mop to a $10 dinner. If you spend $20 on a smart mop, our company will get $20. And you will get a second set free. That is correct, you get 2 smart mops, 6 loaves of bread. That's a $50 fucking value that you can get for $20 fucking. If you're looking for a best friend, you're looking for a smart mop.
Yeah. who was playing Halo, now he has a Halo. Just kidding, he was gay.
Hey, what do you got there, Peter?
Rice cakes. Never had one, but somebody told me this is a really good way to start your diet.
Happy Star Wars Day, everyone. Today is also my birthday. And because it's my birthday, I get to introduce you to my girlfriend, who is amazing. One, today is also my birthday. And because it's my birthday.
One, today is also my birthday.
Marcus, you don't want to do this. Let her go.
My girlfriend.
Breaking news, a man is currently holding his girlfriend hostage. Police are outside of his home, waiting negotiation terms.
This is Rover 2L2, eye in the sky. We have visual on target. I repeat, we have visual on target.
Hi, we are live in front of the home where a woman is being held hostage.
In news, a man is currently holding his girlfriend hostage. Police are outside of the...
My fellow Americans, I know we are all aware of the current market situation developing, and I want to assure you I have my top FBI agents on the case.
Obies, oh yeah! I'm in heaven, Mr. Squidward. You know, Arby's got a bad rep. Not so bad once you try it. Me fucking heart stop! Don't do it, Mr. Squidward!
It can't be that bad. Looks good to me.
12 seconds later.
Damn, that shit tasted terrible!
SpongeBob and Bob.
Yeah, Mr. Krabs.
Promise me you'll never eat at Arby's. Oh!
I'm not afraid to die.